Monthly Easter. Nope. Yep, and the first Pokemon we run into is Rolycoly. Let's go useful. Let's see. Mist Ball, Great Ball. You know what? I'm gonna try one of the Nest Balls on this Rolycoly. See if it works. Yes. Okay. Rolycoly will be added to the Pokédex. Do you like to give Rolycoly a nickname? Yes. No, I'm not gonna switch him out for a Pokemon in my party right now. Actually, I could. But I'm not going to. No. Because... send Druini to the box. Oh no. So are you gonna have Timbers as well? No, you have Big Weights. Well, this is not good for you. Saki, let's do this. Saki might be a little bit low on health. But Saki still got this. Unless that actually stuns him. Okay. Yeah, just keep doing Growl. Do it. Whatever. Attack fell. Water gun. Water gun again. Why not? Astonish. Oh no. I really hope I don't lose Saki here. Trilber. Keep current Pokemon? The only thing that scares me about keeping Saki out here is Saki dying. Which is very apparent right now. Yeah, I'm going to switch Saki out here. I'll go for, yeah. Let's go do it, Shrek. Okay. So, we're gonna do the double kick on you. Yeah, just keep doing your rapid spins. It's not really gonna help you very much. Shrek stamina. Wee. I'll just stomp you. Shrek is about to do the roar. The rock emote. Ah, that's nice. Look, it is the cave. Yeah. This game set me up nice for this cave. Oh, nice. E3 is evolving. Thanks for sending in the fox. There we go. Cross Squire. Okay. So I think it might be time to start using potions. Yeah, it's definitely time to start using potions. Two super potions. Nice. Beat is up here. Beat is actually kind of scary toward me right now. I'm gonna swap E3 up there, and I'm gonna go to my boxes. I'm gonna pull out Yekinom for useful, just in case I need him. Okay, so it's time to go and take on Bead. You're the gym challenger, aren't you? This is a joke. Yeah, you're a joke. Gym leader B. Now this is my problem. I don't think I have anything good against Bead's team right now. I legitimately don't think I have anything good against Bead's team right now. So I'm going to just keep going in dealing with all of this. It comes, and I hope that he doesn't, like, do so much damage to me. If I'm starting off at E3, because E3 is at least a higher level, I can at least take out one of his Pokemon. Endeavor. Oh! I hope he doesn't have a priority move. Oh no. Yes, I will switch. Okay. Well. Oh. This might be a bad idea too. Because thing is with psychic types, is I don't really know the best way of taking out psychic types. I know that steel is good against fairy, or steel is good. Yeah, I'm gonna try to take out this Pokemon with Bulldoze. There we go. So this one's a little bit more challenging. Cool. Trekking Yekinom. Tenna. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna switch my Pokemon. Yeah. Hope it doesn't kill it. Don't really have anything good against Atena right now. Razor Leaf. Fusion. Oh no. Oh, that actually didn't do as much as I thought it was going to. Okay, we're done with that. That was a little bit of a scarier battle than I thought it was going to be. Because I realized I didn't really have good counters to anything Bead had. Stardust, and just get out of here. But now we're on Route 4 and we can catch a new Pokemon. So there's our reward out of it. Okay. Yep. Okay, so first Pokemon we run into. need to get over here first, which is the problem. First Pokemon we run into. Electrike, I guess. I mean, that's not a good thing to go and come into this battle with. None of my Pokemon are really good things to come into this battle with. Except for, yeah, ground. You know what? Yeah, ground. I forgot. Ground. Rock Smash. Don't want to kill it, so it's just as simple as doing the weakest move I have. Yeah. Great balls. And Electrike was caught. Do any of you guys have any names for the Electrike? If any of you guys are still watching. Give Electrike a nickname. Plasma? Okay. Anybody else have any names that they want to choose? Because I can leave this up to a poll if you guys... Okay, send Plasma to the box. Or actually, no. Yeah, I'm gonna send Plasma to the box for the time being. Plasma will be good, though. Okay. Pokemon Breeder Jane. So not meow. Nice. And Ether can do this, so I'll just have you pluck. Oh no. Please don't flinch. Oh no. Yeah. Many people probably are busy. So E3 finally poked me out. Oh no, not exactly, because I forgot. I wasn't really doing that much in the first place. Oh no. No. This is not good. Well. So we're just gonna keep doing this. Fury attack? Nah. Just stick with block. Round. Back though, great. So we're stuck in this kind of thing. I love it whenever NPCs delay the inevitable by just spamming growl. Send out C-Dot. You switch Pokemon. Yeah. No. Actually. So I think C-Dot. Yeah, C-Dot's a grass type, isn't it? Yeah. Ow. Well, that hurts. Well, it should have hurt. Okay. E3 grew to level 19. And send out Butterfree. Keep current Pokemon. Plop. String shot. Butterfree use confusion. Nice. G3 use pluck. C-Doc, wait, no. I forget who grew level 18. Or Saki grew level 18. Mm-hmm.